Here in RMI, we're facing the problem from giant African snail. Giant African snail is also known as the destructive pest, being introduced in the 2014. The giant African snail was found in Guadeloupe and Metro, and it's affecting our subtropical and tropical areas, causing a lot of damage to our commercial plantation, domestic gardens, and can cause disease to our people. At some extra challenges, this country is a developing country and not fully equipped. We need equipment, tools, and we need knowledge and carrying out daily and night records. My team, they care of the giant African snail, was trying to collect him and completely get rid of him. It's become everyone responsible. In the radio programs of the Environmental Protection Authority office, introducing that the giant African snail is an invasive. So when people saw this, they called the office immediately. We are lucky we got support from SPRIP. One area they help us with is the eradication part and building our capacity in biosecurity works. Fully equipped with the knowledge and trying to train them, they will be ready to do the task. Thank you so much.